gotta start repping what's right. We gotta change our mindset and stop blaming everybody. We act like we don't love ourselves. We're always repping other people and other cultures like we scared to rep our culture. But we quick to tear it down. Revolution begins right now. Reach and seek out the truth, even though a lot of MCs lie in the booth. Plus they idolize and fantasize other race with no mention of our heroes who fought and died. Some home by their necks, many was assassinated, but your biggest rappers won't give them respect. You see them repping Frank Sinatra and Tom Ford, pleading for the man respect so they can parade with a Kool-Aid smile, being the corporate pet, spayed and neutered, so their popularity won't pose a threat to the masses. This leads to a lot of fans being brainwashed to kiss a whole lot of asses. Tom Ford never, 400 years of being disrespected. Medgar Evers, Tom Ford never, 400 years of being disrespected. Let's call it Medgar Evers, Medgar Evers, Medgar Evers, Medgar Evers. This hero fought in World War II, honorably discharged. Next will outcome state where he took charge. Plus he married his heart, plus he got a degree in 52. The perfect time to pursue a cause that will change the nation by boycotting filling station that banned black participation. His name began to rise, look at the crowd outside, so much black pride. Next step, Ole Miss in 54, but these clowns wouldn't let him in the door. What a disgrace, he had to try the back door to school as a test case. Relentless toward living free, he became NAACP field secretary. By 1955, he was making his presence felt on the Emmett Till case, and the white supremacists stayed on his case with threats against his life. He supported Clyde Kinnard, that bothered a whole lot of whites. He became the target on sight, strong-minded, he refused to leave. And on June 7, 1963, he was nearly ran down, thus began the countdown. June 12th, the early morn, he was shot down in his driveway. He was hit in the back by a coward, and that coward hit the highway. Mega staggered, but eventually collapsed like a tower, all because of the ignorance of white power. So why you ripping Frank Sinatra and Scarface, but yet you scared to rip your own race? I say, get it together, prepare for the stormy weather. I will never settle for the devil. I'll always rep Medgar Evers, Medgar Evers, Medgar Evers, Medgar Evers, Medgar Evers, Medgar Evers.